I finished high school and then I took a bit of a break and went travelling and went to North America, where their food system is a lot different to what it is here in Australia. Their cheese doesn't taste like cheese does here. Their chocolate doesn't taste like chocolate does here. And that's when I developed my passion for nutrition and health. So far, I've loved the practical components of the course. It's really complemented my learning. I've done the food nutrition study tour to Thailand, which was amazing. That was so much fun, an opportunity to get to know other students and get to know your teachers as well. I also have been doing practical placement at Geelong Football Club. The hands-on experience that comes with placement is probably the most valuable part. Some of the aspects of nutrition I've loved studying would be the physiology side, learning the relationship between food and disease and how we can help people, the focus on preventative health and using your diet to prevent disease. There's definitely a lack of education of nutrition. Most people probably don't even know they're not getting enough of these nutrients, and it would be great to educate more people about the benefits of a healthy diet. By educating people, you can give them the tools they need to live a healthy lifestyle.